proudly displaying their accomplishment in their hand. Santiago talking to his dad about his first date, learning how to be a gentleman, and something as simple as learning how to tie a tie, are only a few life lessons that my son will not get to hear from his dad. The father-daughter dance that Skylar had talked about, a father protecting his daughter from a broken heart, or even help mending it, is no longer an option. I miss the days of planning for our weekend and how many miles we were going to ride, or even taking a few days off and head out to the island for some fun in the sun. Life as I knew it is no longer, and nothing and no one can ever bring it back or make it better. I simply need time. Time to heal. Time to accept what I can't control and leave everything in God's hands. I must say that my faith in God was rocked to its core. But you see, God and I have an understanding. I know he'll be there when I'm ready to talk and ready to trust again. You want to know what I miss most about my husband? More than anything, I miss his hugs. About a week before the accident, my husband was complaining of back pain, and he asked me to lay on his back, and so I did. As I lay on his back, I placed my ear on his back, and I closed my eyes, and I was listening to his heartbeat. And I remember feeling an overwhelming sense of comfort, because his heart was so strong and powerful. And in the blink of an eye, it was taken from me. I'm not standing here today to tell you that I want vengeance. God will take care of that for me. I just want Mr. Gomez to know that he